Clara Nati. Welcome to Stitch the Sketch video series.
Episode 21 is entitled Tea Time. My inspiration for this piece is this paper napkin. I have cut out my collage pieces from fabric that I hand-dyed. And now, to attach my collage pieces to my background fabric, I'm stitching the outlines, the edges of my collage pieces, to make sure that they are securely fastened to the background fabric. I stitch very close to the edge of the piece to minimize fraying. I missed the edge of this side, so I went back to do it. Now that I'm done with all the outline stitching, I move on to start shading. Usually, I would start with the darkest value thread, but I didn't plan this very well. I was just thinking on my feet. I didn't plan ahead, so I started with the light value thread. And now I come back with the dark value thread to show where the shadows on the teacup are. It's much easier to blend the thread colors when you start with the darkest value thread first before the light value thread. And now that I have my dark value thread on my sewing machine, I'm going to go around and shade each portion of the cup that needs that value of thread. I decided to add shadows to the inside of the cup because I wanted to show the depth in the cup. Without that, the cup looks flat. And now onto shadows on the surface of the tea. The surface of the tea is not same color or same value. There are different values depending upon where the light falls. So I'm showing that by adding some shadows to the tea. And this is a shadow cast by the teacup onto the plate. I used a fabric piece to show that. Used a collage piece from a hand-dyed fabric to show that. And now I'm using thread to emphasize the shadow. I'm doing the same thing for the teaspoon. I use the collage piece to show the dark shadow. And then I go ahead and also use thread to show the texture and the shadow. Moving along, I work on the steam coming out of the teacup. I decided not to use steam coming out from the center of the teacup, but rather to offset the steam to the side. This way, add some more interest to the picture instead of making it static. I use a light gray thread to show the steam. Although it looks white here, it's not white, it's light gray. All right, I changed my mind. I was going to be done with the steam, but I decided to add one more swirl to it. So here we go. One more swirl, and then we'll be all done. Now, to finish it all up, sign my name. So here you have it. Tea time. Here's the front. And here's the back. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click on the like button below and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also, visit my website at claranarte.com for specific instructions on each of my videos.